Looks like 72 yards. I can blow his head off clean from here. Can I take a shot, Dad?
Getting a headshot from here's no big deal, Jack. Think you can pull it off, Thomas?
But Daddy, he ain't no zombie. He's just a man.
Thomas! We're doing this to survive. You know that.
Using a firearm for self-defense is our God-given right as Americans, Thomas.
Come on, Thomas, shoot. Shoot him.
Shoot him, Thomas!
I said shoot him. Thomas. Now! What are you waiting for? Do it!
Not a chance.
way! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Come on! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me!
Man, you saved my life. Thanks.
Yeah! Thank you. Were you bitten?
No. It was Carlito. I tried to talk him into coming, but it was no good. He doesn't trust anyone.
He shot you?
He didn't mean to. He was upset. I don't know what he'll do next.
Hey. Hey.
Isso mesmo. I'm so sorry. I never meant to shoot you. Now I've gone and hurt you. Please, forgive me. Please come back to me. I know you can hear me, Isabella. I'm sorry you had to get wrapped up in all this, but you know. You know I'm right. Come back to me, Isabella. There are still things you need to know. I can't do this without you. Please.
Who is that? Is she hurt?
Yeah. You're looking at the bad guy's sister.
Bad guy? The one who caused all this?
That's right. Her asshole brother caused the zombie outbreak.
His sister? What in the hell is going on here? I mean, does this have anything to do with that announcement earlier?
I don't know much more than you at this point, okay? But he shot her, I can tell you that. And just so you know, that would be the same guy that shot you.
What's he after? What's his ultimate goal?
I don't know. But according to her, his plan isn't over. Not yet.
Fine. Consider her in DHS custody. We'll question her when she wakes up.
Thank you.